seated sidewinder. So you're going to need your stability ball. You're gonna sit down. You wanna get into a boat pose position with your legs off the floor, and you want your shoulders down and back. You're just gonna lean back, and then you're going to bring the ball over to one side and then the other. So it's kind of like a Russian twist, but just using the ball.